Hi, it's Ross from British Basketball Fanpage, and today I'm here with head coach of the London Lions, Vince McAuley. So Vince, the game went well today. What can you take from it?
Well, any time we win in Glasgow is a good day for us. It's always a tough place to come to. The team's always very organised. The Scottish players, you know, have a great chemistry amongst them, and we knew we were in for a fight. So luckily we started off well and we were able to hang on.
How are you feeling for your squad for the rest of the season?
Well, we're happy with the guys. We're just trying to stay injury-free, take each game at a time. We've got a hard week of practice to come before we face Cheshire on Wednesday. So we just want to face each game at a time and put our best on the floor.
You had a brilliant season last season. Do you think you'll be able to do the same or even better this season?
Well, if we do better, it will mean we'll win everything because we finished second in every competition. So if we can do one better, I'd be happy.
Okay. Thanks, Vince.
Thank you.
I want to give a massive shout out to the London Lions for sending me this jersey. Make sure you follow them on Instagram and check out their website linked in the description below. Thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe for weekly roundups, interviews and behind the scenes footage. Also, follow my Instagram at British Basketball Fanpage for more news and results.